Some good ab strengthening.
Keep those hips up.
Dynamic core stabilization. There you go. A lot of glute work.
I do unilateral.
Maybe you have.
So yeah, bridge up, bridge up. Get as high as you can with the hips. Yep. Now alternate legs.
Okay. Woo.
That's a good workout.